movies. I perform sex in movies. Hot, hot, bootylicious sex. Yes. I have been doing that for about a year and a half, and I love it. I love that I can go into work and be, you know, one, I don't even consider it work, but I get to be around amazing, fun people. It's non-judgmental. I get to have sex, which is like the best part. And then they give me a check, and it's like crazy to me, but it works and I love it. Sexually, do you mean like what kind of techniques or like what kind of things? About sex, I love the intensity, the, you know, coming, obviously. You know, boys, girls,
all of us.
Yes, I am bisexual. No, as I have dated girls in my past. Yeah, I love each and every, yeah. GracieGlam.tumblr.com.
Now I'll ask you some scientific questions. Hopefully you can have the answers to them.
Okay.
Do you love all cultures?
Yes.
So you have a constant iteration of them?
No. I haven't done it yet. On film. Well, you know how most stars, when they get into the industry,
they have these
Choices. Well, not choices. It's more about women in this industry have a very short lifespan. And in order to stretch out your time in the industry, you know, doing like anal, like I'm waiting to do my anal, I'm waiting to do my first interracial, I'm waiting to do fetish, because, you know, I love the industry and I want to be in as long as I can. So that's a good way to like stretch out your career. It's a way to do things. Exactly. Exactly. And when I do my first interracial, ooh boy, it's gonna be crazy.
How do you feel about
It's tough. I mean, for performing, using condoms is hard for the talent. I'm okay with everyone being tested, and I know a lot of my partners, because it is kind of a small industry. If we go to mandatory condoms, it won't be the end of the world for me. But I mean, hey, what can you say? Everyone, you know, if you can do it with, you know, out of condom, it'd be okay, then it's always better.